Wire's last ever performance, which was recorded in an archway underneath the Hungerford Bridge on London's South Bank. The original lineup of Bruce Gilbert, another godlike figure, Robert Gotobed, excellent name, Graham Lewis and Colin Newman all played, and they reformed to participate in an event designed to celebrate the launch of a new club, which hasn't got a name yet, which is for experimental noise and dance, which will be officially opened in October, when another incredible legendary band, Suicide, will reform for that occasion. So Wire performed just one song, and here it is for you exclusively on the Alternative Nation. Thanks very much for watching. Please write in with your punk rock suggestions. Good night.
Do you rotate Eddie or Smith? What's your price? Are you correct? Do you need child bed or stretch? How's it with you? What's your phone? Go ahead, light shape, don't care.